Center Stage Magazine. We're here at CRS. I'm here with Tiffany Woys. We're going to talk a little bit about some of the singles she has coming out. How are you?
I'm doing great. How are you?
Great. Your eyes are gorgeous, by the way.
Thank you so much.
You're adorable. You're adorable. So you want to tell us a little bit about your song Priceless?
Yeah, so we released Priceless back in November, and it was such a great introduction for me to come into country music because I just love the message that it has. I think it's so important right now to kind of like know your worth, be strong, be confident in relationships, and know that you deserve the best. And if you're not getting the best, get out.
Exactly. So I was reading some things about you, and your parents are both lawyers.
No, they wanted me to be a lawyer.
Oh, they wanted you to be a lawyer. So they were pushing you toward that. And you said they didn't take you seriously about your singing. I don't know why, because the first time I heard your voice, I was like, oh my gosh, why did they not take this child serious?
I think it was one of those things where I don't know of any parents like really excited when their kid comes home and says they want to do entertainment, just because it's just not a for sure thing. You know, it's a gamble, and it's about following your dreams, which they're really very, very supportive about now. But I think it was one of those things where they're like, oh great, it would be really nice if you could just be a lawyer, which I loved, but it just wasn't true to myself.
You always have to be true to yourself. They say you're a born entertainer.
Yeah. I mean, I started at the age of 4, and I got into cheerleading, community theater, and then that's kind of why I fell into law, is because it is a form of performing, and I loved getting out there and doing mock trial and competing in all of those things. Like, that was so much fun to me. But then I realized really kind of what that meant, and it was because I liked being in front of people.
So you're a performer no matter what.
Oh, no matter what.
Okay, and you have another single coming out, Love Has No Heart.
Yeah, so this one is really special to me. It's actually the one that at first I thought I wanted it to be my very first single, and then I realized that it didn't really match my personality as much as I'd want it to, but it's great for the second track, for that to be my next focus track. So this song was written by Shane McAnally, Trevor Rosen, and Sarah Hayes. Three very small names. but it was on hold for Brett Young at first, and I was in a really big relationship in my life for almost 5 years, and I thought, there's no way I'm going to get the song. It's on hold for Brett Young, but I completely understand. This song was meant to be told by someone that was really going through pain, something that needed to be said. And then the boyfriend of 5 years broke up with me, and a week later, the song became available for me to cut. And I was like, wow, that is the work of God.
That is absolutely the work of God. He had it lined up for you just to help you heal.
That's exactly what it was, and it really did help me get through it. And I'm hoping that it resonates with people the same way, and that's what I think it's a really important message, is just, it helps. It helps. It helped me, so I wanted to help somebody else.
That's awesome. Great. Well, it was nice to meet you. Thank you so much.
It was great to meet you. Thank you.
Thank you, everyone, for tuning into our coverage of CRS50. Special thanks to the Cosmo Cowgirl for the fun wardrobe she provided. For more clothes, you can find them at facebook.com/thecosmocowgirl. You are going to love them. Be sure to check out facebook.com/centerstagemag every Monday at 4 p.m. Central for Center Stage Live at the 615 Hideaway, where we bring you live music and fun interviews. For more artist coverage, please check us out at centerstagemag.com. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on social media at the following links.